This material body is my covering, just like dress. Every one of us is dressed, covered by some kind of dress. Similarly, all living beings, they are dressed by the material covering. The gross dress or coat and the subtle dress, the gross dress is made of five material elements, earth, water, air, fire, ether, and the subtle dress is mind, intelligence and ego. So we, the spirit soul, part and parcel of God, at the present moment, we are covered by two kinds of dresses. The subtle dress, mind, intelligence and ego, and the gross covering. Subtle means we know there is this thing, but we cannot see. Just like you know I have got mind, I know you have got mind, but I don't see your mind, you don't see my mind. I know you have got intelligence, you know I have got intelligence, but we don't say, don't see what is that intelligence. Similarly, identification, I am this consciousness, that also you have got consciousness, I have got consciousness, but we don't see. So things which are not visible to these material eyes, that is called subtle. And spirit soul is still subtle. Human life is meant for understanding that spirit soul and the supreme soul.
Gurudevji said that you aim to get beyond the disease of material existence. I didn't quite pick up what your process was for doing this. But could you tell me what the end result is? Once you get beyond this.
What is that?
In Krishna consciousness, the process is to get beyond the disease of material existence.
Yes.
The first part of his question, how to do this? Second part of his question, what is the end result? After taking to the process.
The process is to transfer yourself from material energy to spiritual energy. We are under energy. The God has got two energies, material energy and spiritual energy. We are also energy. We are marginal energy. So, marginal energy means we can remain under the material energy or on the spiritual energy, as we make our choice. Marginal, just like on the beach, you find sometimes they on the border of the water, the water is covering the land and sometimes the land is open. This is called marginal position. Similarly, we are marginal energy of God, living entities. So we can remain under the water, means the material energy, or we can remain open on spiritual energy.